Hello, welcome to episode 402 of Oatmeal Breakfast Plays a Video Game. On this episode I play a ZX Spectrum game from 1985 called Chuckie Egg 2. I redefined the keys to Q for up, A for down, O for left, P for right, T for take, or drop and spacebar to jump. I have played Chuckie Egg on the show, and I think I like Chuckie Egg better than I like Chuckie Egg 2 even though I can't exactly remember what playing Chuckie Egg is like. I watched a Ben Jenkins video about Chuckie Egg, and he said there are 120 screens. And I also saw the time on a walkthrough video, and it was over 6 hours. Wow, Chuckie Egg 2 is a long game. So if there are over 120 screens, I can't brag about making it to screen 2, or was it 3? Before I watched the Ben Jenkins video, I did not know that there was a dog to get past. And I did not know to grab the bone at the end of the ladder on the first screen. And by the way, the big red dog in Chuckie Egg looks like Clifford the Big Red Dog. Even though I lost all my lives on the chains they were done to try to jump across. I suppose that level is similar to Horace and the Spiders. I almost made it past the chains. Oh, well. It's no big deal to me that I did not. The sound was okay, and the graphics are okay. I give this game a 3 out of 5. Now what else do I want to talk about? Today I finished Scarecrow, and I also finished remixing an old song of mine called Stomachache. For Stomachache all I did to the song was mix it, because when I first published it I had no clue that I could even mix a song, let alone how to mix a song. Not that I am very good at mixing my songs now, because I am not. Stomachache is one of my favorite songs. I like it. Scarecrow is okay, but I like Stomachache better. I must have written the lyrics on a day when I had a stomach. I used to write song lyrics every day. It was a lot of work for me. I don't do that anymore. Since why write a song every other day when I don't finish making a song every other day? I also like the graphic for Stomachache. Oatmeal breakfast laying in bed because of a stomachache. I must have followed a tutorial to make the bed. Or I could have made it up on my own. I can't remember. Yesterday I watched a soft drink TV video about EA's 2 arena football game that they released years ago. I never followed arena football, but, wow, do the arena football games look fun. While I was watching the video I thought I have got to play at least one of the arena football games, because they look so fun. I thought I had heard that the arena football league went under. And I was right. I don't know much about arena football. I don't even know how many games were in the season. But, wow, do those games look fun. I imagined myself streaming one of the games on Twitch. Then I thought sure I could stream them, but no one would watch me play them. I would rather play a football video game than watch football on TV or play football. I have no interest in playing football. Now I know there are a lot more football games to play besides Madden. And I have also got to play a college football video game, and a college basketball game, and a pro basketball video game. So many games I want to play. If I never get to play them, it's not the end of the world, but it's fun to think about playing them. Thank you for watching.